the Democratic opposition to granting a waiver for General Austin?
Well, I'm gonna have to study that. The bottom line is that Austin's a very good nominee, and we'll figure out where to go from there. I haven't talked to my colleagues yet about that. I want to hear what they have to say.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.